watch and play.
Hey, what's
Hi.
Up?
No.
Welcome.
Oh,
I forgot to do the tweet. I forgot to tweet about it.
You forgot to shit in the internet.
Before the, like, keep calm and carry on meme got, like, way out of hand, and like, way out of hand, we wanted to do a thing that was, like, freak out and tweet about it. But then that meme got...
It's... Yeah.
Over.
We discovered where the death of a meme lies, and it's when it shows up in a local newspaper as an advertisement for, like, tile. Also,
Captain Seven
says, welcome back!
Stand against the shovelware. And I'm going to refresh the display.
See, because, like, Kim was telling me about a thing that
Sorry, that was a 32-month resub from Captain Number 7 there. Sorry, I'm refreshing the sub thing here, so hopefully the...
Yep.
The things will show up again. Thank you, Captain Under 7, and welcome back.
And Bland Spice.
Bland Spice. Oh, now it's not making
it
sound.
It broke. We
Bland
broke
Spice
it.
With a 13-month resub. Welcome back, Bland Spice.
Yeah, it was a magazine. It was just like, you know, fresh or new tiling for the win. It's like, it's over. That shit is 6 feet under. The Dark Player 2 for 22 months. And
welcome back.
Maybe Tara for 22 months?
Maybe Tara.
Maybe.
Well, 22-month resub. Welcome back, both of you. One moment. Hey, Paul.
Pool.
I think he's on the phone. Binary Girl with a 31-month resub says, I'm 31 months young.
Hi.
I'm going to refresh this thing again. I don't know why it's not working. So, hey, Paul. Question for you about the notifier.
Shit broke.
It was making the noise, but it wasn't displaying the resub numbers, so I refreshed it, and now it's not making the resub numbers or making the noise.
Ooh. Isn't that exciting?
And I've refreshed the controller, and...
Is the thing popping up?
This. Yes. But it's not showing the resub... The number of months, and not making the noise anymore.
Ah.
And it was before I refreshed it.
The reason why it's not making the noise is if you search away and search back, it'll start making the noise again.
Okay.
But...
Beep. Boop.
Oh, you broke
Oops.
It.
Boop.
Switch the wrong one.
Well, hi!
I gotta refresh this one now, don't I?
There's actually a new sub-notifier that is a whole different... Not a whole different
A new sub-notifier in town?
Should I still refresh this one?
It's not linked? Related to that.
Okay.
So I could either turn that on now, or you could just deal with this the way it is, and then we can do it for the next
we'll
one.
Just have to shout... Real loud.
Or do you want to have the new sub notifier now?
I mean, if you have it, sure.
Alright.
Oh, highly experimental.
Yeah.
Material.
Okay, your way, I'm sorry.
New sub! And you thought you'd seen enough of Paul already in the tech demo.
Yeah.
Yeah. How did you all enjoy that? I didn't watch much of it because I was setting up these garbage games, but I thought it was cool.
This is sub hype.
Conceptually, I think it's quite good. I don't actually know what it looks like or anything.
H. Queso, the 29-month resub, says...
Queso.
Wait.
I can never figure out what to type here. That's okay, H. Queso. You don't have to. Everyone hold your resubs, though.
Yeah, hold your resubs for a sec here.
Paul's gonna...
For the new notifier.
Paul, go make it right.
Wait. No, I should do it this way.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, local host. Local host. Horde.
We're up to Nifty Notifier number version 3.
Whoa. Ooh. That's when it starts to get good.
Yeah. Alright. So, to outward appearances... It seems very similar to the previous Nifty Notifier.
It looks almost the same.
But, for one thing, there isn't a separate, like, controller thingy anymore.
That's cool.
And, when and if somebody subscribes, whoops, you'll be able to see what the difference is. So, you know, we'll see if that happens.
Then you can put that on the other one?
Yeah, let me...
Hey, there it goes.
What the?
New notifier hype.
With the 31-month resub says new notifier hype.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
That's awesome.
Holy shit.
Spider Corgi for the 2-month resub.
Welcome
We've
back.
Got the messages incorporated now.
Yay, now.
That's perfect.
Good job.
Welcome back, Spider Corgi. Thank you for a 2-month resub. That's a terrifying mental image. The Spider Corgi.
Spider Corgi?
Thank you, Lord Durin.
Isn't that there's just like that YouTube video of like the dog with the spider outfit?
Oh, yeah. Actually, that's amazing.
Yeah. I mean, it's cute, but you sort of want to step on it.
I was thinking of a Photoshop I saw of a corgi with lots of eyes. That was bad. That's not good either. It was not okay.
No.
Yeah. Twinklebees with a 5-month resub says, neat. Thank you, Twinklebees.
Twinkle little bees.
That's great.
That text that pops down could obviously be, you know, bigger or different, but that's how it is right now.
Because he's crouching on the floor, that's why.
Yes.
He's actually that tall.
All right, shall we?
I will just hit this elevator button.
Sketchy details with 33-month resub says, messages incorporated, what should I write? Taking suggestions now. Oh, wait.
Tendrils of Swagony is on the stack for 3 months.
I'll hit this elevator button and go, boop, boop.
Whoa. They grow up so fast.
All right. Better, Paul, thank you. Okay.
Let me scooch over a bit here.
Got some stuff ready for you.
I have concerns.
How shitty do you want to start?
You know what? We should go with my my college English essay writing advice, which is you categorize your points.
Bronzefinger with a 31-month resub. Welcome back, Bronzefinger. Thank you.
You categorize your points as A, B, C. A being the most strong, B being the second strongest, and C being the least strong.
Right.
And you order it B, C, A.
Right.
So you start strong, hit the sort of like okay one in the middle, and just like blow them away at the end.
Well, in that case, we're going to start with a shitty game that's shitty, maybe not necessarily in its gameplay, but because of the actual shit.
Uh-oh.
So, hit Steam.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hit that play button.
How do I never hear about these? Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm this guy on the right. The guy on the left, I think, just has PTSD. All right. Let's choose a level. I've positively no... Hey, this seems like a nice party. You know? A lot of people having a good time. I mean, that guy's got a weird shirt.
They're having some pho, it looks like. Couscous salad, maybe.
People, you know, just, yeah, everybody's having a good time.
It's great. It's a great time. Hungry Hungry Hobo with a 12-month resub. The 1 year from Hungry Hungry Hobo. And Beatrix Plotter, a new subscriber with a great username, Beatrix Plotter. Thank you so much. Welcome.
Okay, so goals. 0 out of 3 toilet papers, 10 times combo, ruin 5 dinners. Double. What? Oh, no. Oh, God. Okay, so I imagine that these are power-ups I want to buy. Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, what? What the fuck?
The Flying
Dutchman. Oh, God!
Subscribed.
Oh,
welcome,
dear God.
Flying
I am now...
Dutchman.
I have control over the shit. This is so grody. Okay, so I have limited duration on this. Oh, fuck. Well, I didn't ruin anybody's dinner. Sorry, I love his, like... Wait.
His face?
It's time to shit! Let's fuck up these people's dinners. Hey, guess what? Oh, no! Oh, wait. Oh, 10 times combo. So that's good. Oh, you think you can get away? I'm a poops. I'm a poop on youps. Oh. This is fucked up. I gotta say I don't hate this. Oh, Milk will give it. Okay, what?
Dargo Sitfur.
Combo time.
The new subscriber. Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much.
Explode with F. Oh, definitely doing that.
I think.
Oh, shit. No! Hang on a sec. I just want to. Hey, guess what? Oh, I can do it more than once? Yeah,
nice.
Why does the poo make a fart noise when it moves? Oh, man.
Why does it move?
We have another dollar. Higher jump, faster speed. Bigger splatters. Okay, so we gotta ruin 5 dinners. Did you just eat the fucking carton? Hey, Graham.
Popcorn Squirrel, a new subscriber. Welcome. Yep. Thank you so much, Popcorn Squirrel.
Time to shit!
I mean, why does it make a fart noise when it moves? Why does it move at all?
Okay, so that's 2.
I think so.
Where's the rest of the food, though?
Back there. Oh, no. I guess it wasn't there.
I probably should have looked closer. Because we gotta go fuck up their dinner. Okay, let's have a look at this again. Oh, we can't see it.
Well, when you go to poop, you'll...
He's just so fucking mad!
There we go, okay, on the right.
Where? Oh, yeah, the guy on the... Okay, I see. That was gassy! Okay, so that's...
Do you have to actually interact directly with the bowl?
I couldn't tell you.
Nope.
Hey! Those people will never eat here again. I like how a bunch of them aren't moving anymore. Like, did we kill them?
Yeah.
That's dank.
You can move the camera? Oh, shit.
0 out of 3 toilet papers. I'm gonna get sick of that. Where's the toilet paper?
I have no idea. Apparently you can move the camera, though. Oh, sweet.
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, I've been doing it wrong. Hey, what's up? Okay, if I was a toilet paper, where would I live? Look at them run! That's pretty great, actually.
Eldrazi Outlaw with a 30-month resub. Welcome back, Eldrazi Outlaw. Thank you so much. And Viperous Planet with the 1 year.
Yeah.
The 1 year resub from Viperous Planet.
All right, level... Oh, wait, that's only... Okay, 22%. Okay.
This game is Muddy Heights 2.
What do you mean, Muddy Heights 2?
This is the name of the game.
Oh.
Just someone in chat was asking.
Oh, okay, 6 lives. What else can we buy? What's this? Gum. Double jump.
Oh, you've lost your pepper and your...
Oh, boo.
Explosion milk.
F, longer combo time. 3 more lives.
Yeah, good. Burrito gives you longer.
Burritos and burgers.
Physicist! With a 27-month resub. Physicist. Thank you so much.
Hey, what's up? I'm not sure what they mean by toilet papers.
Oh, hey, Filthy Casual Plays. What's up, Katie?
Seen anything.
Katie, look at this terrible, terrible shit.
It's...
This literal
shit. How many more shit jokes can we get out of this?
They made a whole game out of it.
I mean, it actually seems like low-hanging fruit to even make shit jokes at all.
So where are these toilet papers?
Yeah, I don't know. I can't see them.
There's secrets, too, apparently.
Like, how do I want to complete this level so we can get the other levels, but I don't see toilet paper anywhere.
We're adults. Can you get one of those birds?
Oh, these are the angry birds? Hold on. Hey! Burb! You fuckers! Oh, come on! That was bullshit!
Don't forget you can move the...
Oh, right, sorry.
Oh, that's awesome, Katie. Where are you stationed?
Oh, man. This is where Browntown came from.
Is that a paper? He's got a... Oh, there it is. There's one.
Oh, okay.
Under the awning.
I see it now.
Oh.
So they are going to be...
Secretos.
Hidden.
Okay.
Okay, so we need to get three. He's so fucking mega, man. I just...
You just made that garbage truck crash.
Ah!
How are you supposed to get that?
Probably need double jump or something.
I love the music so chill.
Well, while we're at it, we should look for the other ones. Okay, that guy's gone into some sort of brown dimension.
Okinawa? What? That's awesome.
That fucking face! Okay, can we get double jump? We have six lives. Oh no, fuck. We already...
Hey, you got... For landing right on a guy. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to get those.
Oh!
What?
I mean, like, I'm up here. Maybe there's one under the other awning. Da, 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 da. That guy? Dead. Yeah, we might have to start it again with... Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I can... Ah, shit.
What if...
What are you thinking?
If you like get the explodey one.
Like, I think if we take double jump next time.
Yeah.
Music mishap.
I don't know what that. I don't know what you did differently there.
Okay, I've got a line here. Fuck. Oh! Got there. Yeah.
Maybe there's only the one toilet paper.
Yeah.
It said goal completed.
Yeah, maybe. Jesus Christ. That's a really good logo, actually.
The shark that rocked the world. Okay, right. You got one of three. All right. So
we gotta go find the other ones.
Try looking at the building that you're pooping from. Nope. Oh, there's balconies, though. I think one of them's got to be on a roof.
Probably. That's going to be really hard to get up to. Fertilizer! What about this construction?
Aha!
Oh! Clever girl!
So one more you got to find.
Okay. Somebody said it was up top?
All right.
Whereabouts up top?
On the roof up there somewhere.
Okay. Why is there a sign that says poop? Why is any of this happening?
Like...
There it is. I see it. Yeah. Okay, we can... Fuck!
Wow, you really interfered with that truck.
Okay, I've got strats.
This is a game that exists. Oh, God!
So close. Okay. We at least know where we're going.
I think on the street where you start, you can get up from like awnings and balconies.
I think that if we bounce off of a truck,
your we shit can maybe... just got wrecked.
Come on, hey!
No. Oh.
Ah, piss. Okay, so I gotta get
That's
up
not
here.
Not piss.
There's many things this is, but piss is not one of them. Damn it, I can't, like, bank shot. I really need double jump. Okay, let's try this again. Nope. Not happening for me. Oh, hang on.
Yeah, this is a higher hedge.
There we go. Okay, so...
I don't know if you can get anywhere from here.
Oh, this is fucking hard.
Yeah.
How do we even get up there? Dang it.
Yeah, I think, I think try going around.
You mean...
There's all those awnings and balconies and stuff.
Hmm.
Hey, buddy.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you can. Maybe you can slide up that tightrope.
Oh, actually,
how's your movement when you're not jumping?
It's not bad. I mean, it's worth a shot.
Yeah.
I feel like it'll be very difficult to get up there, but... And I don't know if we have the duration for it. Oh, that's...
Yeah, maybe not.
I don't know.
Blunt slide the awning.
Blunt slide the awning.
If Tony Hawk could cross that telephone line, I doubt it.
Aren't I worried about impressionable people trying
yep.
If somebody decides to, like, full contact shit off a roof... Well, I think
we
have a new... Hey, all right, let's go fuck up the beach.
It's going to get all sandy.
Ew.
Toilet paper in
okay,
the lifeguard
one.
House.
Yeah, okay, that one's... So there's one...
And one above
there's
the...
There's
okay.
a second one. And
one
there's
on the
a
balcony.
Third one.
Okay.
Oh, that's going to be so fucking hard to get to. That dude looks like he's having a bad time. Now, where am I in all this? So idyllic. God damn it! Oh, right in the pool! Bombs away!
That's gotta be a secret to get it right through. Yeah, hole in one. Definitely not a hole in one. Wrath235 said, started watching Quirpline for the first time today and can't stop laughing. Thank you so much, Wrath. We love Quirpline.
That man was killed! That man was killed.
That was a 3-month-free sub from Red.
Fantastic.
I'm having a great time on vacation. Actually, you know what?
It's time to shit. I'm not too cool to enjoy this. That guy. Fucking dead.
What'd you say?
Oh my god.
Abyssal Compiler says, Quirpline's awesome. I can't believe I waited so long to listen to it. Well, thank you. I hope everyone else listens to Quirpline as well, because we love it. I think it's one of the funniest things we do, to be honest.
Yeah, Hey, Hidden Flavor.
Ew! That's not a flavor I want. Ooh,
we're two-thirds to Neapolitan.
For fuck's sake.
I just gotta find some cream! Ah! I have positively no idea.
What makes this a bad game? Well, I never said this was a bad game. I just said it was shitty. And you can't,
oh, okay,
you
wait,
can't
wait,
tell
15
me
times.
It's not.
Okay, where is double jump? Definitely taking that. Gah!
I'm free now.
Oh, that's really tech.
Oh, so
oh,
close.
Very close. Oop. Oh, I pressed a reset button. Oh, poop. Fuck's sake.
A little bit of physics on the actual thing.
Yep.
Solar Judas with 12-month resub says, 1 year hype! Welcome back, Solar Judas. Thank you so much.
It's weird getting the rebounds because you have to, like, start getting momentum. There's actual strategy to this. Just fucking give her. Ah, piss. Ah. Oh.
The double jump is so good.
Oh,
wait,
I
is that a tree?
Almost. Wait, is there a Nyan Cat?
The music? I don't think so.
No. All right. We got it. Oh. Like, the fact there's no animation between just, like, super chilled out, having a good time at the beach, and just shit time!
Maybe you can get on top of that tree and jump from the tree.
Oh, actually, that's... Here, yeah, let's test that theory, because that's probably our way up.
Do you have double jump?
No, I started again, so. Fucking Muddy Heights. We have $1, so let's do that. Crunchita.
It's also like the most unassuming face beforehand.
He's just like, oh yeah, you know, I just.
Is it so small on the head,
like,
too?
I love the beach. You know what the beach needs? Shit! Okay. So, like, Hold on. Our strat is this. Fuck, piss, cocks, ass. This is really, really hard.
Oh, God.
They're very farty poos, by the way. Oh, come on. I don't know how I'm getting this wicked air sometimes. Oh, come on. One time. One fucking time.
No!
Oh,
no!
You were so close. We should get extra duration, yeah, but we need to score more.
Yeah, try and rack up your score, and then you can buy more power-ups.
Oh, I lost my...
You lost your way.
No, don't lose your way. Okay,
oh, no. No, you don't have time.
No, yeah, we're all out of time. So close.
If you get the explosive upgrade, can you AoE the toilet paper?
Maybe.
Just go for score this time.
Yeah. We need more...
You three!
...dollars.
What? And the...
God, I'm reminded of that segment in Caddyshack where the person throws the candy bar into the pool and everybody screams, "Duty!" And then the best part of that whole joke is later, there's a hazmat team disinfecting the pool and there's a guy at the bottom scrubbing it and he finds the candy bar and he goes to the owner, it's like, "I found it!" And he's sort of talking to somebody and he sort of picks it up and smells it. And the guy's like looking really pale and then he just like takes a bite and the guy faints.
Rick Deckard 5 with a 14-month resub. Welcome back, Rick Deckard 5.
Okay, where can I get the best score?
Oh, hey, thanks, Paul. Also, new Patreon supporters will also be shown on the active notifier. So that's cool.
Fantastic. Okay, so 40,000 score, 15 times combo. I'm thinking the pool is probably a good place to start. Let's get this asshole. And you. And piss!
Get One Piece over there.
You mean Luffy?
Yeah, One Piece.
Excuse me, where's the One Piece? Wow, I really ran out of duration fast.
How did that happen?
I need... Wait, where's... Oh, we need higher combo, so let's get some corn in there. This is gonna go through me like a hot car.
Hit the kid in the diving. Oh god, there's corn in it now.
Oh, there is corn in it now. Oh, that is disgusting. That's fucking grody. Ah. No, come back. I need to shit upon you. They got away.
Water really takes away your duration.
Yeah. So maybe the pool is the best place to finish. Actually, the boardwalk is probably the best.
I think start with the party, because there's a bunch of people.
Ah, shit. Okay, hang on. Here we go.
So many segues. Poop just can't catch up to the segue.
Come back, you...
They're all slipping up. Oh!
Are they?
Wait, okay. Just, like, rub yourself over those stairs.
Oh, are we gonna lay a trap?
Yeah.
Yes, I like it.
Like, don't even jump. Just, like...
Nice liberal coating. And let's see if this works.
I think you need to hit the DJ here. There we go. Yes! 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 Look at them all!
Oh my god! Yes! Oh! There's fucking straps!
The humanity!
This is actually pretty good gameplay, okay. if I'm perfectly up and down.
Okay, 40,000 score? Alright.
What are you thinking?
Trap both sets of stairs and then just hit the DJ.
Yeah, definitely.
Because when the DJ goes down, everyone on the upper deck runs away.
You're not wrong. Okay. Nice. Even coverage.
Yep.
That should be fine.
And then just aim right for the DJ.
Sorry. Oh, no, I think it's based on number of people.
Huh, all right.
Actually, we have a dollar, so this will probably help. This guy is not going to be welcome at this resort anymore.
I mean, they probably wouldn't catch him if he didn't keep doing it.
Got it. Yes. It was fucking... Wow, we just wrecked them! Everybody got fucking rolled!
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Okay. Level 3.
Oh, no.
This ought to be good. This is the weirdest Splatoon mod I've ever seen. Oh. Why is there a turd on the front? Okay. Donuts. So there's nobody in the roller coaster, but... Oh, man.
Oh, just... no, you're on the Ferris wheel.
Oh.
I mean, that's gonna suck. Be caught in the Ferris wheel.
Oh, that's really high. Actually, we should figure out where everybody's gonna flee to. Okay, some exits.
There's two different exits. Yeah,
yeah, that's... I mean, this one seems more generously populated.
See if you can land on a seagull on your way down.
It's
nope.
Gonna be a tough sell.
There's toilet paper on the...
Yeah. I don't know if we have a lot of duration left here, but... Dirty job. Come on. Oh, we got the panic! We got the panic. That's a lot of slips. That's a lot of slips!
Look at them all! Look at them all!
God damn!
Oh my god!
So, 60,000 we gotta get in. 20. Derail the coaster! Oh, I see why. Well, that was easy. Fuck it! Wait, we're in there! We just fucking died! We fucking died!
But our turd lives on.
Those are some really good looking...
horses.
Oh, come on! Don't!
The fecundity.
I like it. Sitting here...
like O'Drake. The fecundity!
Okay,
so... the password is... fiduciary. Honestly, I think just a line right, like, back there, like, between the...
ah, shit.
Between the concession and the wall, because everyone seems to run across that
section. Oh, hang on.
Right? Just, like, right across there?
Oh, yeah, just right in the middle?
Yeah. I mean, a bunch of them run that
like,
way, too.
That's why I'm trying to bridge this, because there's so many people that go there.
Maybe just head right for the exit.
Yeah. The sweat on his brow. I want that as my avatar on Twitter.
That face?
Yep.
It's a good face.
It's like just this earnest investment.
You know, like they actually... oh, yeah, yeah. Actually, this will work. This will work just fine.
Okay, so now we just have to be real careful.
Come on.
Almost. Yes! Got there.
All right, spin around. Let's see.
Yeah. Now we just let the...
no, just let it come to you.
Let it ride. The fucking carnage everywhere.
Oh, wow. You didn't quite get the 60,000, but I believe
so
that you can.
Okay, so we got 60,000. How are we gonna... I'm thinking this will help. and longer duration will help. Let's do that. Because this is our last life.
Right.
Okay, so I'm thinking the same, maybe the same plan. We have more duration, so if we can...
Tokenada with a 2-month resub says, what the literal crap? You are not wrong.
Nice coding. Okay, so I'm gonna get this exit as well. And now... Come on, can we get the panic trigger? Got it! Take you out. And now, we just wait, 21.
Oh, wow.
Is there another level after this? Because this is...
I don't think so.
This is pretty marvelous. Well, that's... All right, I feel that we've...
Wow. All right.
That was actually really great.
That came together better than I thought.
Sorry, one more time.
That's not even the face. That's the face when they get hit.
That's That is a deeply troubled man. How much is this on Steam?
Like $3.
Oh, man.
I did not spend a lot this week.
It's very, great. Very... That was fun.
Oof. Oh, man. Well, I hope
All right, take me down a couple pegs.
Yeah, I hope we didn't peak early. We're going to go down to... It's your favorite. Actually, no, it's your second favorite. Yeah, I guess your favorite would be a horror game on Steam. No, this is a terrible sci-fi first-person shooter.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
The Rebel in Paris.
The Rebel. Fantastic graphics.
Novacomp.
This is going to be good.
Third party. Well, I mean.
Yeah. Okay. Oh boy.
And that's.
Video.
Okay. Where is that?
I don't know. I don't know why I can't hear anything either.
The oil reserves.
In the year 2045, the oil reserves of the world come to an end and the oil is badly kerned. Third World War destroys all governments, and the power is now held by the Magnus Corporation.
Okay.
What the fuck is up with the kerning? It's all over the place. The last hope to take down Magnus and restore order are...
Shooterman's one-man army shooter squad.
The Rebel... The Rebel Anarchist Union. Why do you do this to me? Oh, this is more painful for me. Times when you shouldn't use papyrus.
Well, like, there is one time I saw papyrus used appropriately. Do you know when it was?
No, a different other font. Why? Nice.
It was a store called Papyrus.
Yeah.
And it was in Minsk Forest, spaced... Is that a dinosaur? That's a fucking dinosaur. Wait.
No. It's loading.
Oh, is it?
Loading level, please wait. The text, it's hard to read, but the text there says loading level, please wait, white on white. And it's at 1%.
I think I may have fucked it. Hang on. No, I fucked it. I'd like to submit a bug report. I think I clicked one too many times. Well, let's give it a second. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I broke it. Hold
Good
on.
Good job.
Okay, we will get to play this. This is gonna happen.
Game literally unplayable.
Okay, play.
All right. No, we just gotta wait.
Okay.
There's just long load times.
I mean, it's gonna look great when it's finished loading.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it'll be great. Oh. So, oh. Fuck.
What? I think Dilox 82 with an 11-month resub. Welcome back. Dilox 82. I was watching Dimir.
23 months.
23 panic. Months. Says so panic? I'm not panicking yet. They said, look, we're at 4%.
Oh, shit. It's actually starting to look. Oh,
whoa,
there we
it's
go.
Good.
Brent.
What the?
Okay.
Okay.
Fuck.
Oh, yes. The mid torso camera.
I don't even know where to.
Greetings, Connor. This is Xenia speaking from the Rebel Underground headquarters. You're in the forests 24 degrees south of Minsk, Belarus. Your mission is to find and bring to us the quantum computer essential for us to defeat Magnus. Good luck.
I guess walk away from the dinosaur? He doesn't seem to be doing a lot to you.
I'm very. I'm speechless.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
This is somehow exactly what I expected. Oh.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, no. Oh, there's more. Are those flamethrowers?
Yeah, well, the game's got God rays, so it's got that going for it.
Does it? Fucking stop!
You're inside the dinosaur. You're literally inside it.
You know, I'm feeling really attacked right now.
I didn't.
There's a fucking pirate ship.
Is there a galleon?
Yes,
there?
There's a galleon. Let's go check out the galleon.
I didn't expect this game to be utterly stone unplayable.
Wait! Dino Rider! I'm a Dino Rider!
Medic of old with a 24-month resub. The 2 years says, ah! And underscore 18-month resub says, I'm actually half an hour behind watching the VOD, but I want to see my message in the future. Coming to you from the future.
Oh, underscore. I've got more than one gun!
Did the reload sound come from behind you? Wet paper sack with a 31-month resub says this right
here. I shot the level so hard that it changed.
Why I can't quit you, LRR. Thank you, wet paper sack.
I've got to get to the galleon.
Stately as a galleon, but we sail across the floor.
You know what? I don't mind taking this ride.
I love that you keep ending up on the dinosaur.
I can't not be on the dinosaur. Also, I'm just like able to jump super duper high.
Can you kill the robots with that gun? Oh no!
Hey!
Goodbye.
Oh,
oh that's
nice.
Jarring. Okay,
yeah, the shotgun does not have a limitation on its refire rate, so that makes it amazing.
That makes it very challenging
it's
to watch. Drawing.
Knaif.
Whatever. What is that? Wait, was that the iron sights?
Yep, that's the iron sights.
That's not helpful. What the shit is that?
What am I?
Whatever that is, kill it.
I'm. What the. What is that?
It's a dirt bike. Try a different gun on this thing.
I feel like our broken-ass shotgun is gonna be...
I've never been to Belarus, but now I kind of want to visit.
Is that where this is supposed to take place?
Yeah.
Like, seriously, what the... Did you just buy a random-ass pack of assets?
I think so.
You remember when I was giving Fairy Fencer shit for having no theme?
Yeah. This is the same thing.
This is even worse.
Just put everything together. There, you killed it. Look at all the squares around the
transparent. Like, there's more to a casserole than just throwing every piece of shit in the kitchen into one place.
Wow, that's a sharp cliff.
You know what it's time for? Let's see if we can get to the Sur Ocean. Or maybe I can just... Oh, no. This is... We're gonna die. No, I think we might be okay.
You don't. You seem to be... You seem to be immortal.
Almost. Almost.
Can you not get on the boat?
I'm trying. No, I think it's just, like, a collision object.
Look under the ground there. I want to see if it's a... Nope, it's just flat.
Oh,
wow. The zero to sub ocean in this game was a lot quicker than I thought.
Oh my god, look at the fucking tiling on every... This is just... This is atrocious.
This game cost money.
Really?
Well, I mean, only like $350.
$350?
But still. What the hell is that? I love that you just push them around.
Oh. What?
Your investigations say that I'm going in the wrong direction.
I'm supposed to find a quantum computer now?
Yeah, Alex, just find the quantum computer.
I mean, it shouldn't be too hard considering how fucking high I can jump.
I love that you jump so high that you get hurt by falling damage, but you're still invincible. Oh, boy. The Ocean Who Subbed with a 25-month resub says, I'm glad you guys were able to find me in this unplayable game.
I don't think you're supposed to be able to jump that high, but I think my interaction with... I gained the dinosaur's power.
Gone.
Erased from history. I mean, to be fair, I shot him with, like, an 18... Well, like... This is like a model 18 something? No, wait.
Oh, man.
This is like a fucking World War One trench gun. Maybe World War II. I don't know why I have that, and I'm surprised this is not a... Whoa.
I'm surprised this isn't a fucking, like, Counter-Strike knife.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's some sort of laser gun. See?
That's not how iron sights work.
Let's reload it. It's reloaded.
It only comes out the one ear. Oh, you do have... Look, you got little ammo at the bottom.
I do.
Firing mode, semi. I've got a semi. I don't.
Oh, that is just... Let's go up. Let's climb Fug Mountain.
You've got 20 projectiles, but also 95 ammo. So I guess there's a grenade mode. Can you right-click on that last gun?
Hang on.
It's got to be an alt fire because it says at the bottom that you have 20 projectiles.
Tab.
Oh, look at your shadow. What? You had a shadow. Okay, there we go. What the? What?
Oh.
Why does your shadow move when you look around? Jump.
Not only do I take damage, I also bounce, I think.
Where's the quantum computer?
That's we have to question. Find it, Graham.
Well, maybe it's up here.
Can we have, like, a one-year moratorium on putting M4 carbines in your game?
No.
Okay.
I would like that. But, okay. God, all the trees move when you get close
to
them.
Oh, yeah, that's a Unity bug.
Yeah.
Well, it's not even a bug. It's just a weird thing.
That's so weird looking.
Also, from having used Unity... Creating this level probably took an afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
Just FYI.
Does it keep going? Or oh, look, it does!
Oh, there's another monster thing over there.
Well, wait, could you turn a sec? Look at the way that the... Turn to your right. Jump again. Look at the way that the edge interacts with the trees.
This is... Oh, that's so this weird. Is good. Like, who the fuck played this, looked at it, and was like, that's good to ship.
Yep, ship it.
Ship it. No, people will not notice how awful this looks.
Now.
Oh, there's more monsters.
If I recall correctly.
Yep.
Sam Wonk, a new subscriber. Thank you so much. Welcome to the channel.
Hold on. Oh, somebody got bingo already. Is there a separate watch and play bingo? Cause
yeah, there is.
Amazing.
watch and play.
No, this is not even barely a tech demo. This is... I spent a weekend fucking around in Unity, and this is what I built.
This is a question. This is on the Steam page.
Yep.
Is the question in its finished final state? Short answer, yes. Long answer, no. The game is finished enough to be playable, but there are features that I'd like to add that were impossible for me at the moment, such as multiplayer.
I can't get inside these people's heads. Like, I don't understand it anymore. And it just keeps happening. Like, it would be a relief to me if they were just, like, completely cynical and just, you know, were in it to hustle people out of a couple bucks from, you know, no effort.
BTEDA with an 11-month resub!
But
welcome.
I get the impression that these games come from people who don't understand what a video game is.
I started making The Rebel a year ago with two goals in mind. One, create the game with the best graphics. Two, create the game with the most fun gameplay. Literally just that. There is no big emphasis on the story or experimentation. The Rebel is all about shooting, having fun, and enjoying nice graphics.
Quantum computer. It's in the big ship on the harbor. I repeat, go to the harbor now and locate the quantum computer on the big vessel yacht.
You told me I was going the wrong direction when I was there earlier.
So now you've got to go to the big vessel yet.
Okay. No, I can do
that. Oh, look at how the skybox interacts with the terrain.
So best graphics, check.
The Rebel is all about shooting, having fun, and enjoying nice graphics.
I am enjoying all of those things. Like, what
Why the hell play it? Well, the game has a number of features that I tried to make it stand out from other boring first-person shooters.
Did you?
In other words, you will notice how the game feels as if you're playing with cheats all the time. Getting killed is almost impossible. You start with 5 weapons loaded. With many bullet magazines, you can do gigantic jumps. All this adds to your gameplay, so you shouldn't just walk around armed with a useless pistol or hands and get bored to death.
Okay, so this isn't an accident.
No. Mr. Horrible with a 25-month resub. Woo! Welcome back, Mr. Horrible. Thank you so much.
I'm... This is... You know what?
On the Steam page,
yeah.
The guy actually recommends playing the second level first. Because he's...
Oh, okay. Yeah,
thinks,
no.
Because he thinks it's better.
Sure. Well, let's try and get the computer.
We'll get the quantum computer.
Quantum computer off the galleon.
No, the big vessel yacht.
Sorry, the big vessel yacht. All right, yacht. Hit! Man, I love having cheats on all the time. Here. Oh, now we can go on it.
But where is it?
Why is there a galleon?
Why is it so bright?
Because it's the best graphics, Graham.
Oh, okay.
Like, look, isn't this amazing? It looks so good. It looks so fucking good.
Oh, there. It's the TV. The quantum computer is... You got the Sony Vizio flat screen.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
I don't understand it. I don't understand. I'm confused and afraid.
Man.
Sure, let's continue. Is this level 2?
This is the space station.
Flip it turnwise. Hang on a sec. I think that's a monster. Oh, this is going to get even better.
Oh, it's so... Wait. Everything's transparent.
Well, at least it's... Oh, God. Hi. What? Sorry. Oh! There's a stealthman, I think. He's reloading. Oh, yeah, he died.
You're now in the Nova... Oh, God. Okay. I couldn't read any of that. That's a monster.
This is just... Oh, this has got to be an original asset. You can tell because it's a sphere and, like, 5 cylinders. Oh, hold on.
That shotgun
it's
recoil.
It's so busted.
Why is everything transparent? Or translucent?
It's from space.
Oh.
I mean, the beds at least look comfy.
They do look comfy.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Concrete, often used in space stations.
Yes. Cube rooms, mm-hmm. often... God damn it. God damn!
Wow!
Man!
Oh, this is a treasure. This is a treasure. Select appropriate weapon and to pick up ammo for pistol and scar.
You have to have the weapon in your hands to pick up the ammo for it?
Who fucking knows? Hold on a sec. Wait, 1, 3. Wait, do I have a scar? Shotgun.
A pistol.
Knife. Late.
What the fuck? Wait, can you see the projectiles now? Oh, no. It's just got a thing in front.
No. This.
Why are you holding your gun like that?
Oh, shit. Here it comes. That's a lot of smoke. The best graphics.
Man, why is no one...
And the best gameplay.
Why has no one ever thought to have a game where you just have cheats on all the time from the beginning? Why haven't AAA developers thought of that?
Their concept of the best graphics is just like every post-process effect turned up to 11.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's the best graphics.
Yeah.
Like, why do they turn it down at all? You know, they're just like...
It does look like a Magnemite.
A what?
That the enemy you just killed, the little sphere, looks like there's a Pokemon that looks like that.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Stairs, though.
This is so different
you
from...
You touched the stairs.
Yeah, this is so different from other boring first-person shooters. Like, the difference is night and day. I don't know what the fuck this is.
Wait, hang on.
Hmm.
Look at the pillars.
Yeah?
You can see through the pillars into the sky, but not through the wall. Like, look up. Like,
it's
sci-fi,
Graham.
Straight ahead.
It's sci-fi.
Wow.
Okay, so that was an area. A functionless area. That's fair.
Wait, so there's an elevator shaft there.
Well, that's where we came from.
It goes down to... Okay.
To corner.
And then, what's this way?
Oh.
I wouldn't...
Yeah, not yet. Let's just check this out.
Is this the big room?
Giant, featureless...
Can you drop off there? Did you hit the ceiling so hard?
I bumped my head.
Wait, just jump off.
Whoops.
Perfect. Video game.
Oh. Oh, hang on. I got a hit marker.
What?
No, I got a hit marker earlier. Hold on. Watch this. There we go.
What?
Can somebody explain the hit marker thing from Call of Duty? Like that little X that makes the tap noise and why it's such a meme? I think it might be dead.
Okay.
Oh, here it comes.
Yeah, there's no reload animation. No, you gotta... You're standing under the catwalk.
Hold on. This is great. It feels like I'm playing with cheats on.
Code Gorilla with a 5-month resub says, I entered the stream to the introduction of video games.
Oh, look.
It's a source mod thing from 2005. Yeah, I thought it was Counter-Strike rather than Call of Duty.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. There's a wall there.
Oh. You would be forgiven for not realizing that there was a wall there. Considering everything is transparent. Ah! Whoa. What? Where are you? What happened? Tried driving the bike in the spaceship.
Are you Xenia, or are you calling me Xenia?
No, your name is Kano.
What, like from Mortal Kombat?
Sure. Can you not get back up there?
I'm trying. I'm really trying.
What if you move before you jump? Like, get some momentum.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, close, almost.
It's so fucking hard to judge this.
There we go.
I think this is gonna get
there
us.
We go. Okay. Cool. Try driving the bike in the spaceship.
Okay. This game was about oil running out.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it? What? Are you? Oh no! Oh my god! Look at your speedometer freaking out over there.
So we're doing 70.
Why does your speedometer go to 8 decimal places of kilometers per hour?
Because he didn't figure out how to do rounding. Oh shit! It's fucking fucked.
Oh, no, wait, you're not... Okay.
Hold on. No, my bike is stuck. I hope I don't need this for an objective.
I don't think so.
Because we just, like, stuck it into a piece of geometry. Hang on.
No, you can push it out. Look,
Graham, it's made out of the same see-through material.
Oh, get around the other side and push it out.
Is that crouch or just...
Huh?
My crouch doesn't actually lower my...
What? No, go around the... Oh, no.
Hold on.
I don't think that's better. Uh-oh.
No, this is definitely better.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
Okay, now try.
Yay! I kind of resent that I'm getting better at doing this.
Yep. I mean, that's typical for games like this. You're like, I'm mad that I figured out how this game works. Wait, what happens if you just keep going?
Did I just drift?
What happens if you just go that way?
That's a lot of M's.
Just leave. Just drive off the edge.
Okay. Oh, no, it's a
wall. Damn. I was really hoping that would just be space.
It's like I have cheats active all the time.
They're standing on each other's shoulders.
I just don't understand how these...
It's like they have cheats all the time. Hey, a computer. That's probably where you have to go.
Hmm?
A computer.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Boy, I'm glad we took the bike out.
No,
your torso's gone! Oh, no. You're just legs.
I'm a torso and a head. Hooray! We won!
You did it!
We did it.
There's a third level.
We did it, yep. Can we access it from here? Oh, I don't think there's a dialogue prompt to go to the third level from here. But we can probably...
Wait, no, continue, right?
Oh, there we go. No?
Oh, I see.
Quit to menu. Play. Let's go to Equilibrium City.
Let's do that. Let's go to Equilibrium
How
City.
How fucking lit do you think this is going to be? This is going to be off the chain.
It's going to be on fire. That was the recommended level.
The best graphics.
Best graphics.
The best.
It's not bogged down with story.
No,
it's just about running around having fun and shooting. It's like you're playing with cheats on.
I know. Like, it's not bogged down with story. You still have, you know, somebody... barking orders in your ear like every other boring game.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not like any other boring games. It's got dinosaurs and robots and geometry floater things and a fucking galleon. What else do you want?
Synthetic meat? Sign me up! Oh, boy.
Oh!
Whoa!
Xenia speaking. You are now in the abandoned city of Equilibrium near Zurich, Switzerland. Your mission is to find the source code of the virus needed for us for the quantum computer. Be careful, Magnus are still in the city.
I'm just gonna jiggle the
mouse
a little bit.
What fucking virus?
Oh.
That is really good. That's very good. You ever wanted to get fucked on the... Oh, there's... It's animated! Wait. Pork, bacon, same? Yeah. Okay. How would synthetic meat be labeled and promote? Wait a second. This has got to be from somebody's, like, YouTube,
Yeah.
Thing that they've just turned into an animated GIF.
Look at the halo around the.
Okay, hang on. I gotta.
The lighting.
Plus vitamins. All right, let's. So we have to. Have to find the source of the. A, there's a virus now.
Hmm.
I just.
How many polygons are fighting for attention here?
I'm fucking speechless.
I love also that the robots' Gatling guns are sparking all the time.
Yeah.
And so they just have like. They're just like firing. They're just firing sparks out like they're piddling.
You know the fake game that we have in the intro?
Yeah!
Oh, right. It's like we have cheats on.
Wait, turn to your right.
Yeah.
That's a real building.
This one?
No, that one. Jackie Chan slid down that in Who Am I?
And
then there's like a farmhouse.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, can you get in the Humvee?
Let's find out.
Or, I mean...
For various interpretations of in the Humvee. Oh my god, it takes 2 seconds to put a fucking collider on this. Oh my god, what? No, okay, seriously, I've used Unity before. You click on this object and you say add a box collider. It is 2 clicks to put a collision. Fuck! Like, come on!
Wow! Alright. Okay. That building's not even on the ground.
Is it a bowling ball? Best graphics.
That building's not even on the ground.
Okay, hang on. Here we go.
This is just 2 copies of the same city fighting for dominance.
It probably.
Go in the farmhouse.
Yeah, okay.
Why are you below it now?
Why is it blue inside? Oh, there we go.
It's so big.
That's
what is this, a farmhouse for giants?
How are we expected to get through?
What's in there?
Hold on,
there's robots in front of it.
God, I just, every part of this I'm flabbergasted at. It's like, let's just take some shitty enemies and just sprinkle them around. Not design encounters or, you know.
John Locke Cole thinks we might be able to jump up the skyscraper with the meat sign.
Like, what is this?
It's
I'm learning, like, to use 3D Studio.
Like you said, it's a sphere and 8 cylinders.
Did I say 8? I meant 2.
No, it is.
Four.
It's 8. You said 6. It's 8.
2, 4, 6. Oh, it is 8 cylinders. It also apparently is not reacting to me this time.
Why do you fall? Whoa, right.
Yes.
The jump. I forgot about it. There's a blue thing in the grass.
Is it blue grass?
Behind the. Okay, try going in the thing again. Can you maybe just walk up it? No. I don't think there's anything in there. But there was a blue thing in the grass just over there. Somewhere. It doesn't matter. Ash01 with an 11-month resub.
Oh, is that thing there?
Yeah. Welcome back. Thank you for the 11-month resub. Try and climb up the big skyscraper.
Yeah, I'm on it.
And then we know we'll be able to... We know how we'll be able to send this game home.
We do?
Well, I guarantee you there's no collider at the edge of the map.
Yeah. I can't get back on the road. So that could be a problem.
Do the what now? With a 9-month resub! Welcome
okay, no,
back.
Wait, here
do
we go. We're
now.
Good.
Is your shadow
okay,
still
hang
just
on, hang
legs?
On. Okay, so Graham.
Yeah.
5-lane highway.
Mm-hmm.
That's the grid between buildings in a city.
Mm-hmm.
Is a 5-lane highway.
5 lanes, yeah.
Surrounded by grass.
That abruptly terminate into a field.
Yeah, like.
Yeah.
Hang on. Let's get on the Greyhound. Ooh. Oh, would you look at that? Mmm. Remembered for this one. Source code for the quantum is
it? It's in one of the skyscrapers.
Oh, well, that's good.
Whoa. Yeah, there's just 2 copies of it existing in exactly the same space, and the renderer is freaking out. Yeah, look
holy
at that.
Shit. Is that why it's taking so long
to load?
To load? It's because he's got like two, maybe three versions of this map pasted probably. One on top of
so,
one
no,
another.
So no, not that one. That one. I bet you can, yeah.
This one?
Because there's a lower level and then there's that level. So you can at least, yeah, you can definitely get onto the lower level of that thing. Oh, this is hard to watch.
Okay. Heat!
Okay. Oh, look.
Oh, there's even a computer here. I lost my mouse. Hang on. The best graphics.
Fantastic.
The fucking best graphics. And the best gameplay, all three levels of it.
Is this game done? Short answer, yes. But he wants to add multiplayer.
Multiplayer?
Yeah.
To what?
To this, to the great shooting. Yeah, the high jump is not a bug.
No, it's not a bug. It's
no,
actually
he said
it's,
that.
No,
he said
it's really literally a feature.
It's like playing with cheats on. Hey, we beat a game. That's so rare that we beat games on this show.
Oh god. Having made things in Unity, can you explain why people copy paste the same thing on top of itself? It's maybe a thing that people do by accident.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, maybe you select, like, you're working on one object and you accidentally select a bunch of objects and copy-paste them and they, like, go outside of your notice. You know, it's just like, these are all the mistakes you're meant to make when you're learning how to make a video game.
So don't touch the computer.
Oh, right, yeah.
And go up to that one. And then is there a higher point to get to from here? You can get on top of the billboard.
You are now in the abandoned city of Equilibrium near Zurich, Switzerland. Your mission is to find the source code of the virus needed for a fast-forward quantum computer.
Maybe I can make that jump. Maybe I can... I don't know if
there's... Oh, get up the incline?
Okay, there's no collider on that.
You can get up to there, I think. Vampire Toast with a 3-month resub says, what did I just walk in on? That's a great question. Anyone who hasn't seen Who Am I, it's a really good Jackie Chan movie. The fight scene in the...
I can only jump vertically.
I think I'm thinking of Accidental Spy, which are two very similar... They're similar in theme. It's basically... Both of them are like, Jackie Chan is just some guy who's also amazing at everything.
Well, mostly kung fu, but yeah.
Yeah.
Just townhouse. Just...
Just thinking of the fight scene in the Turkish bath. I think that one was Accidental Spy.
What the
Keys with a 29-month resub. Welcome back, Keys. Thank you so much. And thank you, Vampire Toast. Sorry, I was so distracted by what you walked in on.
The best gameplay, Graham. Like, you spawn...
Look at the texture.
You spawn right next
Look at this,
to...
This. Those are the yeah. white lines in the middle of the road.
The gameplay in this case is you spawn next to the objective that you jump up onto. And
yep.
that's the end.
Cows Jason with a 15-month resub says, too busy working on my magic story... Review to think of a witty message, sorry.
You got it. Oh, what's all this blue shit in there? Ah! Bloody screen, so real. What? Whoa, what the fuck is that? What am I even looking at? Is that the blood texture for your face?
I don't know what it is.
But some, like, weird thing applied to it? Oh man, Jim must have had a real good time with this one. Oh,
yes.
Can I please?
Please. Yes, this is why I won.
Okay, now we just have to play like the from Gladiator.
Make sure to turn around.
Oh right. Oh, no! The promised land!
There's actually a collider there?
There's actually an invisible wall. You couldn't put one on the fucking, like, Jeep, but you remembered to put one on the level. I wanted to go home.
On this level.
That's...
Try the other side. Like, beside you. No, like the other...
this one.
Yeah. I mean, I guess if it's there, it's probably just a big cube around the whole space.
It probably is. Well, it might... You know what? There might be a gap in it.
I'm astonished that there's one there at all.
I am awaited in Valhalla.
Try taking a running jump. Yeah.
It's like I have cheats enabled. If your frame of reference for what constitutes a good video game experience is having cheats on, I don't know, man. Maybe you don't understand what makes
it. Looks like I'm going to have to jump. Oh, wow, you're way further than I thought.
Oh, it's rendering around me to a radius.
Is it?
Yeah, see, it's moving.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I think you can just set, if I recall, you can just sort of set the render distance of the grass, so it should be almost up to the edge right now. Yeah, see? Okay.
Hey, look, there is actual water down there. There's no reason for there to be water either.
Yeah.
That's speed grass? Yep.
This fucking shotgun is so... Oh, bullshit.
I see you, Subocean. I see you. I see you, Skybox.
Okay, hang on.
I just want to go home.
Let's try the corner. Okay, where is the corner? I think this is the corner.
I'm trying to, like, get through it.
Yeah. No, I think he was too clever. I also like these random-ass little patches of highway, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear me.
Can you jump again? I want to see the circle of grass underneath
the circle of life.
That's amazing.
Hang on. Here, let's shotgun jump.
New information.
I think how this works is either a certain duration expires and that message throws,
yeah.
And you're like, oh, I know where I need to go now. Which means that you're meant to just fuck around.
Oh, it's just a thing on the skybox. Yeah. Why are these patches of highway, though? You can tell it's a dystopian future by the way it is.
Yep.
Oh!
They're just left here! These are like offcuts that you forgot to do anything with. Holy shit. That's a good website. Wait. That's... Wow. Fuck.
Wow.
The good news, too... other aspiring video game devs in the chat is that this is your competition. Just do better than this and you'll be fine. Oh, fuck.
Okay, so.
Yeah. Well, we beat it. Oh, wait, hang on. I just want to... I want to interact with this thing.
They said it's almost impossible to die. I wonder if you can actually die.
I took a lot of T-Rex bites.
You really did. That guy messed you up.
I think by almost impossible, he means actually impossible, but...
Probably? I turned it down because...
No, that's fair.
Oh, yeah, I think you run faster with the knife out.
Yeah, that's fair. That's a really good-looking knife.
I feel like these are all based on real buildings.
Oh, probably. Well, I mean, they're probably purchased as, like, hey, this building.
Yeah.
Or, like, a pack or something.
Go inside there.
Oh, can we go inside there?
Well, the lower level is just wide open. Nothing's touching.
Oh, he's following me.
What happens if you jump? Did you just go... Wait,
we went up. Hold on. Oh, also, sorry. Hold on. Hold the fucking phone. Okay, so inside this building is the sub-ocean.
You're seeing every floor. Look through the...
Yeah.
You can see the consistent background of the windows. Oh my god. It's reflecting the... Wow. That's amazing.
Well, we did actually find the sub-ocean.
Yeah, it's in the ceiling of that office block.
Wait, what?
Did you just bounce off that bench?
Something weird's going on.
Did you... What the... You're not sliding.
I am sliding.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! I'm so fucking happy right now! We did it! We did it! Yes! The promised land! We get to go home now! It's so beautiful! I don't know how I did it, but we got there.
Oh my god. You see, this is a frame perfect trick.
Oh, blessed sub ocean.
Through you got a damage boost off the weird sphere-y rebar guy through the office building.
Neural engineer.
Hit the park bench and then
praise
you'll just glitch.
Sub ocean.
And then as soon as you hit the thing, you'll just fall right.
Amazing grace. Oh, look, I'm trembling. I'm so excited.
You really like your gun.
Oh god, you can see part of my arm. Oh fuck.
Oh, that was amazing.
I have to do this riveting job today. It's going to be really difficult. I'm...
Oh, my God.
Look at his grip. I don't think this vibrating knife was a very good idea.
I'm going to make this knife come. It's the last thing I do. Skin tone changes with each gun? Does it really?
Wait, what? Oh, fuck, it does.
Oh, my God. I think it's just the knife.
To jump or drive some of the cars or try driving the helicopter. We don't have much time. Use any option for movement.
Hold on. What do you mean driving the helicopter? There's a helicopter I can drive?
MTG Priest with an 8-month resub says, this must be what Innistrad feels like right now.
This is pretty amazing.
Wow.
But we've got to check out this helicopter.
A helicopter? Wow.
I didn't even know that there was a helicopter.
That was amazing.
Where would a helicopter even be?
It got... by the way, I know we said hi, but Neural Engineers 3113 said got sort of caught up in the...
Bing, bing.
In the excitement there. Praise the sub-ocean, they say.
Yeah. So what this is telling me, again, that like these hints that drop might just be entirely time-based.
I think so, too.
So there's nothing for you to do. You could just get these tips by standing still.
You could also just go there and finish the level.
Yeah.
So where the hell's this helicopter?
So helicopter.
What's that car?
Maybe that's the helicopter. Oh, there's a bike.
Well, we know all about the bike. Is that a car?
Okay, so we can get inside this. Oh, it's these assholes again.
Can you not... No, this looks... It's got rotors on it. Can you not use it, though?
Well, let's at least grab the bike so we can move faster. Okay, keep your eyes peeled for...
Go to E3. I've never been to E3.
Yeah, me neither. I mean, we don't need a press pass.
It's got to be that helicopter. Like, that thing back there has to have been the helicopter.
It was probably it.
Hey, dude.
Oh, it's a robot.
Later.
Hey, nerd. The best gameplay.
Hey, look!
Wait.
Look who it is. You're clipping through the ground. Look up. It's the ocean.
Hey!
You're upside down clipping through the ground.
Uh-oh.
Oh. I was really hoping when you got off that you get off under the map.
Oh, we fucked it. We fucked this up.
Wow. Wow.
Goodbye, motorbike. I mean,
Oh, hey, Go Prince.
What'd you do? You crashed it into the ground. No, like, in the ground. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the helicopter that they're talking about...
was that thing with the rotors. Yeah, I don't think you can use it.
Yeah, I don't think it's interactable at all, but...
You go right through it.
Yeah, the dialogue is there anyway. Oh, God. Hang on.
Okay.
Stunning. Oh, shit, there's an actual billboard there. It wasn't just a...
Oh, what?
Yeah, look, see, it's...
yeah, it's two different copies.
Yeah, there's two textures
there. There is two.
Is there anything else that, like...
Try getting on that building.
This one?
You can definitely make that jump. Do it.
Nah, I can't get the height. What the fuck is that?
If you jump from the road, I bet you can.
What are those?
It's a white thing.
I am intrigued. I have some questions.
It's a portal to the concrete dimension.
Don't try to keep me from my birthright.
Noom Penguin, you can do whatever you want with your money, but I cannot give an endorsement or recommend this game.
What? It's
also,
like,
we've
I'm
shown
seeing
you...
seeing into another world, Graham.
We've shown you the entire game.
Yeah, this is it. This is the whole thing. Yang, 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 yang. I like that... Oh, wait, why is that on fire? Did you notice that the robots are clearly a stock entity, but that they've been decorated with a thing? What, this is new. What is this? It's
a fire thing.
It's a fire.
Okay.
I think I know what both of these things are.
That's a,
These are things, these are things that he's messing around with to put into the game that he's just sort of stashed, not even out of view.
Just away.
Just in the level.
It's God. You met God.
Yeah, that's God. Hi, God.
I guess give one more shot at using the helicopter, but then we should probably just escape this game. It's a tall man.
Did you notice that the magazine for the M4 was in front of the magwell? Like, into the stock? Or the foregrip? Hang on a sec. Engines to power, turbines to speed, take off! Alright.
Oh my God.
I look forward to getting angry emails from that guy.
Presumably. Wow. Alright.
What the fuck, man? We played that for an hour?
Garbage Toilets has just subscribed. Garbage Toilets.
Oh, wait, hang on a sec. Let's read the patch notes. First, hola, and thanks, everyone. I am the sole developer of this semi-shitty, semi-good game. Winky face. Now, seriously, the game is still in development, but if you want maximum enjoyment, better play the second level straight right away. In other words, when you reach the menu, click the button, play level. Hang on a sec. I gotta read the rest of this. This is...
That's what I was saying.
Yeah.
Play level space station.
In my opinion, it's the level with the most fun gameplay and runs easily on old machines. We'll also give you an idea of how to deal with enemies. Killing your enemies is hard. Shoot at them, reload. But better use the keys 3 and 5 to use heavy weapons. I don't get it.
Okay.
Okay.
So.
Reset your bingo cards.
So, I guess I'll reset mine too.
Yeah.
All right. Remember last week, last episode, we played Score, which was a open world game.
Oh, fuck!
Where you couldn't do anything.
Yes.
Okay. I found a different open world game where you can definitely do things.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. If you want to minimize Steam.
Okay.
And go to it's open in the taskbar there, the folder marked Garbage Day. And if you want to just double click that one.
Crime Life.
We're going to play Crime Life 2.
Okay, that's a good start.
Good loading bar.
That's
there.
A good start.
It loaded faster when I tested this, but eh.
Sakisa Games presents Gun. I'm excited. ...2007, which is where these graphics are from. Was this actually published in 2007?
No.
Oh. Hello. Alright! Oh. You know what's my favorite game?
Grand Theft Auto.
Okay, so we can... There's no jump.
I think that's your house. You were at. No, I think if you go into your house, I think you can, like, customize your guy.
Okay. Nice chopper. Safe house. Ooh. Oh, okay. Yeah, all
right. Oh, that's good. That's good stuff. I love that your face gets thinner when you take your shirt off. What's up with your upper arms, though?
It's fine.
I don't think it's fine at all.
Red.
Make John Cena? He does look a little like John Cena.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay, we're playing John Cena.
Sounds good.
What is...
He needs jorts if you got him.
Well, that's it. Yeah, right. He does wear jorts. And...
Some kind of jort. Some kind of short, anyway. Blue, yeah, the blue shorts would be the best option if we can't find...
Yeah, that seems about right.
All
right.
I wish you could change your...
That's fine. All right. How do we say done?
I don't know. Escape? No. Return? Enter, I mean?
F.
Okay. Flesh sleeves. They are just baggy t-shirt sleeves that have been flesh-colored. Flesh wash. What the? Smash the state!
Very gently move objects around.
Can you throw the items? Please tell me you can throw the items. Can you take it with you?
Bet your ass I'm taking it with me. Damn it!
How do you? No, there's got to be a way to get in. Get in the vehicle.
Yeah, let's give this a shot. Okay, Q is walk faster. Oh, that's fast. Hold on. Oh, there's a goal thing here.
Minecraft I am with an 18-month resub says...
This is, like, such a low-rent ripoff of GTA that it's just staggering.
Weapon Nation.
Oh, is that, like, ammunition? No, that's pretty... Fuck's sake. Hey, what's up? Tube. I have no money. Dang it.
Sorry, no money. IKR.
I'm taking this box, though. Can I jack up cars? Okay, yeah.
Did you just teleport into that car?
Yep.
Hey, there's a bunch of... Wait, stop! There's a bunch of money that that guy you killed dropped.
Is there?
Over by your bike. On the ground. There was. It was there. There was a bunch of...
Hang on.
Yeah,
oh,
there.
Shit.
That's a Final Fantasy VII sound effect.
Nice. How much money was that? Actually, let's just run over somewhere.
814.
Hold on.
That's the sound it makes when you move your cursor in the menus in Final Fantasy VII. Oh, you got 2 stars now.
Oh, shit! The cops are
here. The cops materialized out of fucking nowhere.
Hold on a sec. Also, I have a gun all of a sudden. Hold on, let me get a better gun.
Wait, he gives you the box back?
Yep. Okay, I have 22. Let's get the MP5. Oh, wait, hang on a sec. God damn it. How the fuck do I confirm? Oh, space to select, sorry. Okay.
Look at that guy running! You're gonna die soon, I guess?
That police car is having a good time.
Just try and run away? To nowhere, because you can't see where you're going.
Oh god, yeah, the draw distance is so short!
Ah, the minimap ended!
That's good. Wait, is this, like, is this just gonna... Well, that was easy!
What? The wheels stayed put, and the car went away.
Hang on, we need to pay our respects to the sub-ocean. We thank thee for what we are about to partake of. The waters, the sweet waters of the sub-ocean.
Can you crouch when you're there?
Oh, no. I really wish I could.
It just takes your legs off, too. Your legs are just gone. What is that in the air?
A part of a building.
What? Yeah, you seriously rode it till the wheels came off.
Yeah, well, let's keep going. Let's see how much more city there is. I mean, I asked for it.
You still have 2 stars. How long does it take for the stars to go away?
We ran out of town. Yeah, I would have been absolved of all wrongdoing at this point. You know, I'll tell you, at least this game you can use the fucking vehicles.
Right? That was my entire criteria. I was like, as long as you can get in the cars. Paint. Ooh. Jobs. That should be a way to get the cops to forget about you. How do you use it?
I don't know.
Try and get back in the car. And like, can you, is there like an action button? Or space bar or something?
Scorched.
I love that it just stretches the polygon.
It's good. I mean, it's a simple trick, but...
You saying watch and play as standards now? Not really. It's just that... Oh, wait! Stop! Where's Ian?
Oh, I see. Hold on.
Are you ready? It's almost time to go.
Oh, dude. Somebody clocked me.
They'll try to kill him with a forklift.
What's that from?
Something to remember, C3K.
I'm taking this thing to Mexico. Speaking of which, Kim and I rewatched Super Troopers. Actually, she'd never seen the whole thing the whole way through, or it had been a long time. That movie is so good. It's just so fucking good.
Hey, what's that place? What's that restaurant with all the crap on the walls?
Oh, what, Shenanigans? You're talking about Shenanigans, right? Can I get a burger for a cop? Don't spit in that cop's burger. This is very soothing.
Right. It's from the Mystery Science Theater Fugitive Alien, is the forklift song. Oh, right. The cops are still super pissy at you.
Yeah, well...
I don't think you can lose the stars.
Oh, well. I can get these.
You know, people talk about shooting from the hip. Your guy's more of a shoot from the dick kind of guy. He just, like, he puts the stock... It's the butt of the stock.
Yeah, you want to brace it against your balls.
You want to brace it directly on your scrotum.
Yeah, I mean, we should at least try to get three stars.
You can go in that building.
Which one?
See, on the mini map.
Also,
hang
on, there's health here.
Oh, nice. Yeah, then you rest it.
Now I'm fine.
You rest the stock on your nuts, and then you just fan the hammer.
Fan the hammer on your shotgun.
Yeah. Yeah, that building. You can go
this
inside.
One?
Yeah.
So you can.
Look at him run! Well, you may as well try. See what's in there. Maybe you can lose the cops. I think you died and woke up in the hospital.
I guess.
You did. But hey, your stars are gone.
Yeah.
All right.
We'll have to work real hard on...
The running animation's so good.
Sir.
I'm feeling very attacked right now.
Sir. Have you heard the word of God lately? Sir? I'm confused! I'm experiencing confusion! That poor man. Hey, I didn't do nothing. Boop! Oh, it's an art gallery.
Why?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, no!
all right, yeah. Uh-huh.
I'm just not going to say anything.
Yeah, same.
Except I will say that last one you looked at?
The Spider-Man?
No, that's Arachnid Boy, which is an original character that I created.
Oh. Right. Okay. Let's see.
Those drawings weren't even bad.
No, they weren't.
They were just.
It
was just really obvious.
It's also. It's always a little bit quaint when somebody, like, just scans something straight from their sketchbook and hasn't discovered the curves or levels yet.
Hasn't inked it either.
Yeah. Like, the problem is that, like, unless you're amazing, a pencil sketch in a sketchbook that's scanned is always going to look like a pencil sketch in a sketchbook that you scanned. It's like... Oh! I got a star. Wait, I just got a star?
No, you were at 2 stars. You picked that up and it went down by 1.
Oh, wait. Hmm. Did I just get an indulgence?
Ooh, hold on. A Hummer.
Well, yeah, let's get this one. Let's go to Fuckburger.
Fuck burger.
Yup.
when you're done making jokes about dicks or In-N-Out, you just it's like, you know what? Let's just go to Fuck Burger.
Yup. It's time
bowling mini game.
It's time to bowl.
Are you shitting me?
Shit! Wait, no, I'm gonna get this. You know, For all the shit we're talking about this game, it has more gameplay in it than that one that we played the other day.
Yep. Which, by the way, I checked on.
Yeah?
And the guy's working on an update to improve the football. Oh, so close. Wait, that counts?
It counts.
It counts!
I won. What do you mean I won $100?
You won $100!
So I made my money back. That was... okay.
Wow. Wait, how come you only have $50 now?
It's fine.
What? What happened to all your money?
I don't know.
What happened to the minimap? What happened to walls?
What happened to anything?
What happened?
What the fuck happened?
Okay, you're in the desert
now.
Okay,
yeah, we're in the desert now. I want to crime.
This is Crime Town. What's it? Crime Life? Is that the game? Is that the name of this
game?
Yeah,
I think so. And we spent $50 for each ball, so we spent...
You had thousands of dollars!
Well, we lost it when we died, probably.
No!
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe we just spent into negatives. Hello?
Was that an RPG?
Yes.
Okay. This is another building you can go in. The ones that are yellow on the mini-map, you can go inside. Okay.
Hold on.
Oh, who's this? Whose house is this?
Hello.
Wow, that guy went away.
Oh, it's our safe house.
Oh, okay. It's a different safe house, though. Put this in here. Now when I have a guest over, I can sit and watch their shit.
You shit better with your feet up.
No, everything's perfect. Okay, you can change your kicks, I guess.
Wait, how did I get out of this again? It was F.
Was that the guy you shot, by the way? The guy that got knocked back like half a block?
Maybe?
Go to the other building at the end of the street. Or kill these two with your rocket launcher.
How peculiar.
Oh, man. So what is there to do?
I can't fist. Yeah, I don't know. Well, there's probably more buildings that we have to find. Hold on. Oh, free money. Hey, gimme. Okay, so like let's see what happens if we get up to three. Actually, a school bus might be a better tool for this.
I agree. I don't know, Cleaver Crumbish. I think this is still really funny, regardless of how it was made. Like, we're just having fun.
Oh, man.
It's not like we're saying that the person who made it is a shit person, or that this shouldn't exist. This was free.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like I paid. It's not like they're trying to sell this game on Steam.
This isn't good, but... Oh, we exploded. Dang it. Four more months. Wait, where the fnark? Oh, here we go.
I love that you just take it and go.
Yeah, it's fine. Hey, it has that up on,
Score?
Yeah. Like...
I'm much more sympathetic to this than I am to Score, where the guy's like, yeah, I'm improving the football. And it's like...
Are you? Maybe have a game first.
And adding... In a future patch will include, a new job. Like, what is it? Drug dealer and journalist.
Oh.
Which is great, except there's still nothing to do in that game.
Yep. Just wandering around. Like, this is a terrible knockoff of GTA, but it is a functional knockoff of GTA.
Yep.
So that's maybe not, like, a very high bar to have to set, but hey, we made it there.
Short for Phil with a 6-month resub says, thanks for all you guys do, you really brighten my week.
Aww.
Thank you.
Okay, hang on. Let's brighten this guy's week. Shit. No. I think that truck is... Fuck sword. Okay, we got... we've got three. So now what?
Tanks? I'm hoping for tanks.
One-time tanks. Guys?
There's a building you can go in right there.
I'm criming.
Why you always criming?
Why you always criming? Oh my god. Stop fucking criming. I love that song so so much.
Put that on the box for this game. Yep. Quote, a functional knockoff of GTA.
Yeah.
Attributed to Loading Ready Run, yeah. I mean, this is old. This game, again, this game is not for sale. That's why I'm like, whatever.
It's free. Lol. It's interesting to notice. Oh, fuck. Yep.
That one.
Yeah. What elements from the source material make it into into a copy game?
What, like, the person considers important?
Yeah. It's always interesting seeing that. Okay.
Yes. Yes. Is it as high as you can go?
I think so. Do I have miscalls? Oh no! Wait.
Yes. You will not be able to see the ground because of the draw distance. Oh, the perspective is so weird.
Oh, how do I go down?
You did it when you were fiddling around.
Uh-oh.
You can't see the ground.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna lose my reference point. Okay, there we go. That's decent.
This is not a big town.
No, it's a small town. It's got a lot of heart, though.
What if you just go? See what happens over there. Frank and Fruity with a 6-month resub says, no blimp, this game sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, it's your shadow.
Yeah.
Are you still moving?
Yep. I don't know if I'm still moving, but... Hey, Graham.
Yeah?
I can't get back inside.
Oh, no!
You know what this chopper looks like? It looks like a child's plastic model that took a round in the microwave. You know, they're still playing with it because they have all these precious memories attached to it, but it's just all melted and shit.
Oh my god, this is so good.
Oh wow. We're in deep shit, by the way, because I have no fucking clue.
Well, whichever way you were, unless you were you steering?
I was going straight. Then so go do this that is our way. Only frame of reference. Let's see if we can get back to shore.
I believe in us.
I see some vibrations on the horizon.
That could mean anything.
Yeah.
I know. When you fall in the waist-high ocean, it just takes your character's legs off.
We're sort of skimming the surface. Kind of soggy because it's cardboard. Yeah, or you like go to a family restaurant that's like for some reason helicopter themed, and you get the sort of like takeaway or the kids meal in the cardboard box that looks like a helicopter.
Mm-hmm.
And they're so stoked about it that they take it home, and then it rains and it sort of melts a little bit, and you just like dry it out and tape it back together.
Actually, Mamo, that was Alex who said that.
Oh man, my 5 miles per hour swim. Yeah, no, we flew a long distance. I don't know. Do we still have the rocket launcher? I don't think we do.
I don't think we're ever going to make it home.
No, I think we're stranded here. We might, this might be where we make our stand. And it's okay. We made it to the sub-ocean early this time. Hang on, I need to stop for a second. Yeah, well, no, we're still going. Man, we went a really, really long way. I'm still kind of curious, because I feel like we can probably make it back. Just, we went a really long way. Crime so hard that you had to hide in the ocean. Go in the lake!
I like that there's not actually anything for you to do. Like, you can get stars, you can die, you can buy guns, but there's no actual, like...
Stuff to do?
Stuff, yeah.
Yeah. I mean... Yeah, the important parts were remain, right? You know,
yeah.
Jacking
I mean,
cars
still,
and driving
again,
over
it's
people.
Still better than score.
Yeah, it actually is. I think we're gonna drown. Welp.
All right. Well, I guess we're gonna.
Oh.
Wait. Why do you still have a speedometer?
Oh, because that's how fast I'm moving.
But you only got the speedometer when you got into vehicles.
Fuck.
Well, last one then, I guess.
Okay, you got more?
Yeah, we might have to. We might be, depending on how long this one lasts, we might be finishing early.
If we need something to fill time before I have to head out for dinner, I would love to play more Quadrilateral Cowboy.
The game's too good.
It's
yes.
So good.
But
yeah.
You know what's hilarious?
What's hilarious?
Things that are so random.
I'm so fucking excited.
Oh, wow. Holy crap. Ember922 with 27-month resub says, Dear Dr. Graham, next time there's a pre-recorded segment on foot that involves people eating weird grew stuff, and you put a warning at the beginning, if anyone vomits, I have moderate emetophobia and Dusty Road was hilarious but nerve-wracking. Yes.
Cheese monkey penguin! Whoa!
Cheese monkey penguin.
Holds up spork. Fuck. Okay, what's so random? Gentle Moon. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be fucking great.
So, Ember, just to be clear, you want us to be like, no one barfs, it's okay?
Wait, what? On...
Just if there's another food-eating challenge.
Oh, well,
just,
I mean...
Just be like, nobody will barf.
Oh, like a warning ahead of time?
Yeah, a warning or a disclaimer. This is like,
that, yeah,
nobody's
yeah.
gonna barf.
Don't worry, this is gonna be weird, but nobody's gonna barf.
Yeah.
Gentlemen. Okay, so we've got a penguin. We just need cheese and a monkey. Please wait. Please wait. Wait, please.
Okay, so Cleaver Crumbish, I totally get what you're saying. I don't think that matters. I completely understand that at the time it was cool that the guy was able to make Crime Life out of the tools that he was doing, and it was actually, like, impressive. We're not... Go back and watch what we just did. We're not like, this game is shit. We're not, like, looking at it like The Rebel. We're just playing around with a thing that's goofy.
Yep.
So, I...
Choose your
sorry,
pants,
but
top hat.
That's how it's gonna be.
Okay, Afro, Fancy Must... Wharf Stash.
Oh, there's YouTube bait in here.
Is there?
Well, Brofist is PewDiePie, and Wharf Stash is Markiplier. And it's
oh, is it? Oh, that's good. You know, I don't have any context for YouTube stuff.
Yeah.
Like, just the faintest idea. But, you know, there is, like, a certain... I don't know what to say about, you know, baiting YouTubers. Just, like...
I think it's the worst.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's just like, hey, what if I put in... enough references that their fans will pester them into playing this game, and then I'll get my game played on Markiplier's channel.
Yeah.
And then I'll be fucking internet famous.
Yeah.
It'll be the best.
Yeah, the Septic Eye is a Jacksepticeye, and then Wharf Stash is Markiplier, and Brofist is PewDiePie.
So. Okay, well, we're PewDiePie.
Hello. Press space to continue.
This might look like your house, but it's not. It's gentle. Gentle like everything in this world. LOL! Everything has top hats! I mean, in the world. There are no other worlds. Dot, dot, dot. Anyway.
Oh yeah, there's a zombie apocalypse.
I'm excited. But don't worry, I'll help you. To survive, you could, you should. Let me think. I know! Let's fly to the moon.
Oh, okay, cool. Let's do that.
I mean, gentle moon. Oh, okay, like, it's a play on gentleman. Gentle moon instead of gentleman.
What?
Yeah.
No, could you run that by me again?
No. Okay. Gentleman.
Uh-huh.
Like, as in gentle person.
Yeah, okay.
But, like, instead of man, moon? Like the moon.
Okay.
Let's get our spinning Christmas.
But why is the moon wearing a top hat and monocle?
Because he's gentle. Okay, so...
Oh, gentle moon!
What?
Like the word gentleman.
Yeah. Why is...
But it's the moon!
There's sparks coming.
I got it.
Okay.
We got there, everybody.
Okay, so we're in our house. Why is there...
Aren't you glad you picked that mustache, by the way?
I am. I'm really stoked. Hey, bros. Did you know I'm loud and Swedish? He is Swedish, right?
PewDiePie?
Yeah. If you're lost, the fireworks will help you find your way. Look for them. Jamp. Okay, let's run. Okay, we're in... So how are we going to get to the town? Well, that looks interesting. Oh, it's a discotheque!
Well, Keeb, Ember was saying that it was nerve-wracking to watch because they weren't sure if somebody was going to barf or not. So.
But I want to... There's obviously something in there.
Totally not Scary Mannequin Factory.
Oh, man. Well, they lampshaded it, so it's got to be hilarious. But I want to go in. God. Is there anything we can do about this music? Okay.
It's supremely annoying to have that semicircle on top of the screen. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's our afro.
Oh, it's Christmas land, but what's this over here?
The hell?
Why do we have mustache fists? Because baiting PewDiePie into playing your game on your channel is a surefire way to gain
sales.
I think they do this for notoriety.
Also,
which is even worse.
I don't think there's a Gentle Moon 1, by the by.
Oh! Okay, yeah, that's fair.
Hey, Gentle Mart.
Can we go into any of these buildings?
I've seen a playthrough of this game. I know you can go in, so I think...
Maybe we need to know that we can go in there?
Maybe.
It's...
Let's go to Magical Christmas Land.
Okay.
Oh, there is a Gentleman one? Okay.
Saw Markiplier play it.
There we go. It's not on Steam. Captain Spiffy!
Woo!
4-month resub. Says, so are you going 3 for 3 on Suboceans? Well, what was the first game we played? Oh, that was Muddy Heights. There was no Subocean in Muddy Heights.
Didn't need one.
Oh, the fireworks mark your objective.
Oh! Okay, then we should go there.
Alright.
Check the sky for fireworks. Oh, they're over there. Okay. Right, because we have to get our fucking Christmas tree.
Right, of course.
That's what I get. I was drawn in by the allure of the discotheque.
LRR Cap T, what are you looking for?
Huh?
1 second. Let's see what you're looking for here. Oh, yeah, The Last Loading Ready Live is on youtube.com/loadingreadyrun.
Okay. Here we go. It's this house. Oh, wait, we have to go around back? Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Wow.
Hold on. Oh. What the? All right.
Nice bunker.
You'll need to protect... A Christmas tree to protect us from zombies! That's so fucking random! Let's go to the gun store. Leave your house, turn right, go along the street. I'm on it. Oh, great. Now our UI is even more cluttered.
Oh, that was... I'm sorry, that was... Oh, it's... IRR cap T? I'm sorry.
So, out...
Unknown gamer. Right. Yeah, we're gonna be fixing that up.
There's the Gnaz store. Oh, I can't wait. Oh, there's Gnaz. You need a better weapon. Okay, so
Lord Deox with a 16-month resub says insert YouTube bait here.
Yep. It says better weapon. What, like better than this?
Oh,
oh my God! It's a croc. Maybe it's around back. It's
a penguin. Yeah, it's up the thing. Oh. Right, go through the building.
Oh, okay. Right, yes. Ah, here we go. There's probably going to be like a BFG.
The weapon
okay.
that you need what, is on top of this
mountain. What do you think the weapon's going to be?
I've actually seen this part, so I know what it is. So it's really stupid.
Oh, it's going to be like some sort of barnyard animal launcher or not even like a boxing glove on a gun. It be?
So launcher, you got right.
Cake, pie.
Yep.
Really?
Well, it's a pie. I'm impressed that you got there so quickly.
Chair rendering apple pie.
A pie that shoots chairs. Izzy Too Weird with a 2-month resub. Welcome back, Izzy Too Weird. You can knock those penguins off, too.
Oh my God, that's so fucking... That's the most random shit imagine... Oh my God!
To be fair, this is a Smash the State gun.
Yeah, I actually can't even be mad about that. It's just like, it's a pie that shoots chairs! LOL! Okay, so where's... The mart was over there? I mean, this is actually everything I've ever dreamed of. How much more cluttered can we make our UI? Oh my God. You weren't kidding. I wish Cam was here so that he could cringe inside out. You see his head turn 180. Oh man. This game's silly.
It what? No.
Yeah, it's silly.
No. This game makes perfect sense.
All right, so what's gonna be in the Gentle Mart? Anthropomorphized food. No food at all. I don't know. Wait. It did say to go here, right?
There's a different Gentle Mart.
Oh, is there?
I think.
Oh well, now I feel like an idiot. No, there's no fireworks above it. Now, to be fair, I can't be too put off by picking the wrong Gentle Mart. Is the disconnected going? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, there's a fucking nether one.
Yeah.
If I hadn't misplayed the game to start, I wouldn't have been confused in the first place.
Dabari, no, I'm
that,
not.
That's
I'm,
my bad.
I'm not playing Pokemon Go. It's business texts. Wow.
Oh, they just start colliding with one another.
That's amazing.
Take that. Oh, good.
Wild penguin appears.
Oh, fuck. That's so random. I don't want to play checkers with you. Yay! So random! I really wish Cam was here. You have no idea how much I wish Cam was here. Ha! top kek. Top nep.
Oh, hey, zombies.
Oh, they... Oh my god, they have afros!
I wonder if they dress like you.
Oh, probably.
Or if they just all have afros. Who's this thirsty fellow? Jesus!
I'm actually kind of upset that those comics don't have their text in Comic Sans. And that the guy says, we don't have any comics.
Argumentable!
Unfortunately, you don't have any money. But you can sit here and play guitar, maybe someone... Sure. Let's play guitar. Me guitarra.
Are you doing anything?
Nope. I'm looking around. I got money! Let's buy some bananas! You know what's random? Fucking fruit! Remember when I guessed that there would be no stock at all? Okay, so there's cranberries and frightening old people. Oh, would you look at that? It's the only box in the store. No, it can't be. Oh! There's no bananas, Graham.
We have no bananas. Oh,
we can go
today.
To the other tent. Okay. We need a car to get there. Comics guy. Just gotta DPS these assholes. Okay. Let's see if we can predict this. It's like we're gonna go to the other store and they will either have bananas, or there will be some reason why we can't have bananas. Or there will be something... Something's gonna be wrong with the bananas. Want some comics? I mean, I didn't spend my money on bananas, but sure. Bring me the helmet of my favorite superhero, Trash Man.
Did you just light all your comics on fire?
I don't know. Where's Trash Man? Oh. Here, I got your waifu disposal unit. It fits perfectly. It smells so good. In the basement behind my store. I mean, I don't know what I need comics for. Because I needed a car, don't I?
Even though you can just walk there and have done
it's,
twice.
It's fine. Okay. Comics book. Now I need some magic. We'll pull a car. Oh, okay, yeah, no, okay. We're gonna make a car out of magic and comics.
Okay.
Whoops-a-daisy. Hold on.
Third time's the charm.
Hey, sir!
Here we go.
I'm perfectly sober. I can lick
any... I'm totally tober.
I can lick any man on this ship. It's over there? Okay, the wizard's tower. Can we thread through here?
Nope.
Piss! Oh, there's so many zombies. Ha! I'm using the mustache as a sight. It's actually not bad.
Yeah. Then you just gotta get the height dialed in. Nice.
Up there. Let's see if what kind of extreme range shot we can make here. If I sight at the bottom here, maybe I can hit this guy. No, I don't have the range for it.
Not far enough. So the mustache... Thank you for this featuring me. The mustache would be your crosshairs.
Made of meat.
I love that they just flop backwards no matter which direction they're facing or which direction you hit them from.
Alright, let's go to the wizard tower. I love this spinning Christmas tree. It's just the most
really helpful.
Oh, there's a door on here. Oh god, it's
can't
so
see
bright.
Shit, sir. Huh.
You know, I'll say this still impresses me much more than the rebel.
Mm.
Because like there's actual fucking objectives and things you can do.
Yeah. That was dope.
All right, we made a car. Bananas! Yes, we have no bananas. Okay, so there's our bike. All right, bike. Oh, the meme potential here is so dank. There's a lot of rockets on the back of that. Wee.
Is this like one of those land speed record cars?
Maybe. It doesn't have rockets on the back, but...
It's just really weird looking.
Oh, that is a rough-ass road.
Can you just drive up the cliff there, please?
What? No, I...
No, just go to the... Just... I just really want to see you fly off this map.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that way. Good, 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 good.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Good.
Oh, I think they actually have a collider there. And we're stuck.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry.
Are you? Hang on. Well, we made it this far. We can probably walk the rest.
Yeah. Car designed by someone who has heard of cars on the phone but has never seen one.
I will actually give that one a pass because it's a comic book car.
Yeah.
But gentle Mart. Okay. Strangely, same layout, same lack of bananas.
Lack of anything.
Oh, okay.
Bananas.
So there's gonna be something wrong with them. Or they're non-existent. Okay, so there's bananas. Hooray! Or not, they're actually just irrelevant. I was wrong this time. Let's borrow the sledges.
From our friend Santa.
Sure, Santa.
So what were the bananas in aid of?
Cheese monkey penguin. I wish we had our car.
I feel partially responsible.
You should feel entirely responsible. It's fine.
The thing is, there may not... We still don't know if there's actually a collider there. Because the car just got wedged
sort of
in
like,
wedged in a in an awkward polygon. Have you ever smashed so much steak?
Have you ever smashed all the...
Didn't quite work, but I get what you're going for.
I do like it. I finally got a gun that shoots chairs that explode. It's a pie! Okay. Santa! Man, I'm having flashbacks of a particular other game that involved a sleigh. I need
it's
more power.
No.
It's a little... Main engine of the factory. Okay. We're running out of objectives soon. Like, I imagine
the only thing left is the disco.
Yeah, so we're gonna go there, then disco, then we're probably gonna be done.
Probably gonna go
to the
moon.
To the gentle moon. Why are we going there again?
Because there's a zombie apocalypse?
Right!
I don't know, I don't actually know why.
Hey, at least, you know what? This game has not been unclear with its goals. They're stupid and pointless, but it at least tells you what
it's
it
very direct.
It tells you what it expects of you.
Yeah. I do like that.
Yeah. Okay. Oh no.
Oh, it's not creepy. Agar Waller, 42 with a 4-month resub, says, holy groovy music, Batman. Thank you so much for the resubscription.
Oh, no.
Okay, it's a good thing these mannequins aren't creepy.
Yeah, they're not gonna move or anything. Okay, we'll take the motor. We got the engine. I sure hope they don't move.
They don't seem to be.
That would be the worst.
Can you shoot chairs at them?
Oh.
That poor rhino is... what the fuck was there a rhino up in the tree? Yeah, you need music for your trip to the moon, obviously.
All right.
Okay, rhino, have fun getting down from the fucking tree. I was expecting a jump scare in there.
Yeah, same. Oh my god, this guy. Hello, do you need some good music? I like how I have a meat
hand. He's shaking your hand on a stick.
Sure, just get rid of those zombies. They really can't dance.
And your hand is still there in his hand. By the way.
Yep. Did it. All right, let's go to the moon.
You're almost ready, but not yet. You need a TV to the cinema.
All right, Top Hat Cinema.
Wait.
It's over there.
Why do you need a TV? And why is a TV at the cinema?
I wouldn't worry about it.
But they've been so good about explaining things up to this point.
Okay. Oh, hold on. This is... Oh, there we go. There's one thing left. Wait, we got it?
Apparently.
You'll need to breathe while you're on the moon.
True.
Aquarium. Got it. Let's go get one more MacGuffin. Oh no, there's zombies. More like zom-gees.
Dark Destro with a 26-month resub.
Welcome
back.
Destra. Destra.
Welcome back, Dark Destra. Much appreciated. And Sparrowhawk 593 with a 28-month resub says...
Oh man, dude. We have to breathe on the moon, which is why we put an aquarium full of water on our head. That's not how breathing works at all.
The rhino's coming with us.
Okay.
There's our car back. Sparrowhawk 593 says, ah, the chair, an elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
All right. You ever been edged a whole lot and then they just fucking leave? Me neither, but I imagine that's what it feels like. Fuck. I've seen kung fu movies with better endings than that. It's like the shit over.
There wasn't even a like, and now you live on the moon.
Or wasn't like, fooled you, here's the bad end, it's a goatsy or something like that. I would have been much more, that was, oh man. The internet.
Wait, hang on.
What, oh, you got something?
I'm just curious.
New Game Plus?
No.
Excuse me.
That was terrible. What was Sprint again?
Was Shift.
Shift. As per usual.
Are you gonna speedrun this shit?
Check out these speedrun strats. Sure. Sure.
So, we need to, like, oh god, that's even worse. What's your plan?
I want to get out of this chicken shit outfit.
Oh, you just want to leave the map?
I want to try.
Yeah. I think there's a low spot there.
Mm.
We moon now.
This looks Skyrimable.
Fusroda. Oh, come on. Oh, that's looking encouraging. Oh, come on. Can we do it? Oh, this
I'm so worried there's gonna be no.
Wait! Hang on. Oh, we're so fucking close.
It's tantalizingly close, but I think
are we blocked on?
Oh, we're still in the booth view. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
So sorry, guys. Yeah. Oops. Sorry.
Oh man, they were too smart for us.
Curses.
I think if you were trying to build a low random game like this, it behooves you to leave the edge colliders off.
Just for persons
like myself.
I agree.
Who want to fling ourselves into the void.
Yeah, it looks like we can't actually make any progress.
Boo! Oh well.
I am at maximum sprint.
Mm-hmm.
So sorry about leaving it on booth view there. Zuzel with a 6-month resub says... Wat.
All right. Well, that sure was a thing. They've probably got another one here.
I know. You know what I bet you could do, though, is find a way to clip out through one of those basements.
Maybe.
Because they would be below this. Mm. But we would have to actually, like,
get me out of here.
All right. Well, that's going to be an early wrap for this watch and play. Thank you all so much for joining us. Are you just going to play Quadrilateral
just for a
Cowboy
bit,
for a bit?
And I'm going to go to dinner after. I could probably play this for 30, 40 minutes.
Okay, cool. Well, in that case, I'm going to take off then. But thank you all for joining us on
Do you want me to leave it on this channel or, like, come back?
I guess for replay purposes, we'll actually sign off, and then Alex will come right back and play more Quadrilateral Cowboy. So thanks for watching, everybody. And Alex will be right back with more games. And we will see you next time. Bye!